writing's on the wall, or at least a water tower if we're a Sac City couple. So as you can see, Eric and Heather had sweet intentions when they spray painted their names and their love forever on a water tower.
Well, it got the best of them. The city says that expression of love cost about $350 in damage to clean up on the water tower. But also take a look at what they actually spray painted. They needed autocorrect there because instead of saying the word together, they actually wrote togher, T-O-G-H-E-R. Wasn't spelled quite right.
Yes.
Sac City police say Eric has been caught and charged with vandalism.